saw something crazy last night, and I do want to just be completely open and honest. Yes, I did cocaine twice last week, but I did zero cocaine preceding the event that I'm about to describe.
What the?
Clark was glowing. I also accidentally roofied myself last night, too, but I don't know if that's really relevant.
Jay, where's Clark? You were getting tons more views by the second. You're glowing up.
This guy glows. He friggin' glows. What the fuck?
But I'm pretty sure there's, like, a reasonable explanation for this.
You little shit!
There could be a religious angle to this whole thing.
God would probably choose someone simple.
Sweet. Oh, that's not me. I mean, I'm not simple and sweet. I'm very edgy, actually.
Do you like cats? This is Skittles, and as you can see, she's a real snack machine.
We don't even know that this is a religious thing. Maybe you're just gonna spontaneously combust.
Maybe?
What?
Low percentage.
I have noticed that you guys have not been doing your actual job for a couple of days now.
It's a lot more than a couple days, but something really important is going on with Clark.
You have been chosen by God to help the world.
Oh, no, really? I was afraid he was going to say something like this. I was really nervous about exactly this.
She's here.
Who's here?
Satan.
If Clark is the beacon to God, the freaky possibilities of how this could all play out are literally endless.
What the hell are you?
We are the four horsemen of the apocalypse.
Horse people?
Feel you, sister.
I can feel you flowing through me.
Clark, the glowing is gorgeous. Tom, need the hands above the equator.